That's the whole setup right there. Very, very easy to make. I'm charging the 4 D-cell batteries right now. Nice sunny day. And those little AA's, nickel metal hydride, 2,000 milliamp hours per battery. So kind of cool. Hey there, this is just a quick video to show you how I made a small homemade solar battery charger. That's the entire battery charger right there. The batteries, little plastic battery cradles to hold the batteries, and one small solar panel. That's all you need, and you can charge anywhere from 2 double or triple A's all the way up to 4 of the D-size cells and everything in between. I chose a 6-volt, 1.5-watt panel, which puts out the 250 milliamps per hour. Pairs up really well with the batteries that I have. These are 700 milliamp hour batteries, so this will take 2 to 2.5 hours to charge these from completely dead to completely full. These are the D cells that are 1500 milliamp hours, so this is going to take more like 4 to 5 hours to charge those. But just quickly, all you really do is hook negative to negative, positive to positive. That's it. That's the charger. 2 hours, these are fully charged. Same with this. You want to go to 3 batteries, hook it here, 4 batteries, hook it here, and so on. This size panel seems to be just about the best size panel to charge anywhere from 2 to 4 of these batteries, anywhere from AA or in AAA all the way up to the C and the D size batteries. It's okay that the voltage is a little bit higher than 3 volts. It's always better to have a voltage that's either equal to or a little bit greater than what you're trying to charge. Helps push the current in. 3 items, batteries, cradles, and the panel. You can use all kinds of little panels like that if you find them. The 6-volt one seems to be the best because it's just a little bit more voltage. It either equals the 4 batteries or is a little bit more, which is good to help push the current into the batteries. If it's just a few volts higher, that's fine. 2, 3, 4 volts higher. You want to charge 5 to 8 batteries, go to a 12-volt panel, which again you can get at Harbor Freight. They have a 1.5 watt 12-volt or for like $12 when it's on sale. Definitely use that if you want to charge the 5 to 8 batteries. 1 to 4 go with the 6-volt, and try to get the 1.5 watter. I know they sell half watters and 1 watters. That just takes longer. It's going to take you 3 times as long to charge these batteries with a 0.5 watt or half watt panel. It's just not it's not worth it if you can get a 1.5 watt panel I got here. Radio Shack sells them. A lot of little places, hobby stores have these. It's great. Just think of all the things you can run with these little batteries, like tons of stuff. So there's your solar battery charger, homemade. Very, very simple. And in a future video, I'm going to show you how to make one of these panels. You, of course, can't make the solar cells, but I'll show you how to tab it together and how to take like the broken ones and how to line them up to get the voltage and amperage and wattage that you want. So that's going to be kind of cool.